Before we start this video, be sure to hit that like button if you enjoyed this video and do not forget to subscribe for some daily uploads on this channel. And remember to turn on the notification. Also write your thoughts in the comment field. I read all the comments. Enjoy! Hello guys and welcome back to a new video here on my channel. Today we're taking out the M4 out of the track. I always try to drift new cars with my wheel as this. Never drifted this car on with my wheel setup here. So first of all I will go through my setup here with you guys. Probably should take comfort mid, because I think we are going to drift on Suzuka today. It's a small track and you maybe need some more I don't know, I want medium anyways. This setup here, it's perfectly fine. It worked like a dream on the controller, so it should work perfectly fine for my wheel also. So let's see how this does on the track. And sir, comfort hard. Okay then. Feels good. Can't complain. Third gear, revving. Take this cone with me. Way, way too wide. All over the track. Try to do some tunnel with this guy. Wait for me! Such a fun drift car.
Oh. Break!
Stop screwing around! These guys did agree with me. This car is like a dream. So guys, I'll end the video there. I guess I've been a bit silent today. I'm sorry for that. I've been very focused on drifting today. Anyways, if you did enjoy this video, give this video a thumbs up. But don't forget to subscribe for some daily uploads on this channel. See you the next time. Have a nice day. Peace.